electric room. All the rooms are this way. To vault, press X while moving towards waist-high objects. Is that me?
Who's that?
Breaker to restart the generator. I don't even know what these things look like. Gas pumps. What was the other thing? This might be one of those things. Right? I don't think I want to be in this room. Gonna leave that room? Did he go in that room? Is he gonna leave? Do I have to try to sneak out of this room? My battery's dead. Where the hell did I come from? Is this the room? Oh. I'm officially lost now. That's what happens when you panic. There's no seeing anything without this camera. I think he's walking past again. He's coming. Ooh, that sick son of a bitch is coming, isn't he? Okay, I just gotta stay right here. Gas pumps and the main breaker to restart the generator. That might be the main breaker. I'm gonna do something tricky. open these doors before I hit anything, because that's going to wake them up, because that thing is loud. So there's generator, generator. I mean, other services. I think the camera's giving the position away because of the light. Come on, go back to the thing. Now he went into the room I need to be at. Of course he did. But I know what to do. I'm gonna walk around the other side as he walks over here. Because that's gotta be where the breaker is. Thank you. This is it. He's not over here. We should look for a place to hide in case this makes a bunch of noise. That's it right there. They always check the opposite locker? Is that the way it works? Is I got it.
Who's there?
So hopefully he doesn't start over here.
Another ghost.
did not get the part I wanted to do. I wanted to get right in over to that other damn chimney. Generator room? I didn't even realize it. Should be fine now. He would come and check this one, would he? I can't stay here very long. But the music makes me think that he's coming to this door. Yeah. close this door. I thought I was gonna make too much noise. Stairs. Alright, so now the doors are open, right? Oh, I gotta go back to the security office. Which is not this way. God, this game is crazy. No door on this anymore. Alright. What is going on here?
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you.
Those plasmids?
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
What does that mean?